It's Wednesday Walnut Hills. I'm Katie.
Sophia.
Give me this.
Hey! No! No!
Nope! Get it up here.
And I'm Sophia, here with your announcements. Katie, finally it's not raining. Did you notice?
Yeah, I noticed. Hey, we might finally get to have some undisturbed recess.
Let's hope. Why don't we check in with us with the weather for the rest of the week?
Good morning, Walnut Hills. It's Wednesday. I'm Katie with your weather.
She messed up.
Good morning, Walnut Hills. Happy Wednesday. I'm Katie with your weather.
No, I'm
Katie.
Sophia.
I hope you like James Dean, Marilyn Monroe, and poodle skirts. Why? Because for the next few days, it looks like we're going to be in the 50s.
Today will be a high of 54, and finally, it's all day sun.
On Thursday, we will reach a high of 57 with some sun again.
To end our school week, Friday will be a high of 54, and you guessed it, sunny.
Sun's just right for fall. Enjoy all the colors and have a great week.
Back to you, girls.
Thanks, Katie. Wow, the 50s. I remember those years well.
What are you talking about? You weren't even around in the 50s.
A girl can dream, can't she? Can't she?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Now stop.
Maybe we should see what's going on in the world of strangers.
Time for Noah with our random trivia.
Hey, I'm over here. Well, hello, fellow students. It's your old pal, Noah, with some facts you could probably care less about. For example, did you know a man named Charles Osborne? He had the hiccups for 69 years. Wow, that's a very long time. And have you ever heard of Barbara Millicent Roberts? Sure you have. It's the original name of the Barbie doll. That's really weird. Finally, did you know male hospital patients fall out of bed twice as often as female patients? It's true. Well, I hope your day is more useful than these facts. Have a great day, Walnut Hills.
Thanks, Noah. Wow, I can't imagine having the hiccups for 69 years.
I can't even imagine being 69. He must have led a good life other than those hiccups. I wonder if he'd have any advice to give us for living such a good life.
Who knows, but we do have our very own advice, girls, with Grace and McKenna.
Everybody's favorite time for the announcements. Is this where we find Miss Bear?
No, it's where we give free advice to people that need to deal with their issues.
Oh, I get it.
Well, I'm Kenna.
And I'm Grace.
And let's get to our first letter of October, which smells a lot like perfume.
Dear advice girls, I really like perfume. Whenever my mom takes me to the mall, I stop at all the stores and try on all the samples. And I mean all the samples. By the time we get back into the car, my mom has a migraine.
What's a migraine?
It's a really big headache. But I find it hard to stay away from the wonderful smells of all perfumes. When I get older, I plan on buying a bottle a week. Is this normal?
Dear Smelly, I mean Shelly, although it's great you want to smell good, I feel that spraying yourself with all kinds of perfumes can be dangerous to your health and the ones around you.
That's right. Just because you want to smell good doesn't mean you should unload all the perfume on the store on you. Then you'll start to smell bad.
So, no, it's not really you want to do this. My advice is to pick a favorite perfume of the day and use one squirt in the morning and we'll be all set.
Yes, you'll smell good all day. Plus, maybe if you take more baths or showers, maybe you don't even want to use perfumes at all.
True. There's a lot of dangerous smelling soaps out there that can make you smell wonderful.
Thanks for writing, Shelly.
Keep those letters coming, Walnut Hills.
Back to you, girls.
Wow, she'll probably have more friends if she uses that advice.
I'm sure. Well, let's make sure to enhance our vocabulary with the word of the day from the pretty good Yasmin.
Greetings, Walnut Hills. I'm the amazing Yasmin with your word of the day. Now you know I don't really have to tell you what amazing means because really, it's me. However, I do have a word for you. The word of the day is foliage. Foliage is the leaves that grow on plants and trees. In a sentence, you could say, the foliage on our maple tree turns bright red and orange in the fall. That's amazingly all for me. Now back to the much less amazing other girls.
We're amazing too, for your information.
Yeah, anyway, thanks a lot, Yasmin. Come on. What's wrong?
Well, I don't know if we are that amazing.
Well, I know that I am, but I don't really know about you.
I'm feeling the need of jokes.
Yeah, let's go to Tyler and Kyle with our jokes.
Hi on the hills, it's Kyle.
And it's Tyler with your jokes. Hey Kyle, why was the broom late for work?
I don't know why was the broom late for work.
Cause he overswept.
That's funny. Hey Tyler, why couldn't the pirate play cards?
I don't know, why couldn't the pirate play cards?
Because he was standing on the deck.
Oh, I get it, matey. Arr!
That's off my
spawn hills. Back to you.
That was funny. It's time to figure out just where Miss Ayers went today. See if you can guess.
Place. Maybe I'll go there for Christmas break.
I'll go with you.
No, you won't.
Whatever.
That's all for us on the hills. Have a great day.